Our encouragement from the Word of God comes from Nehemiah chapter 9 and verse 21. And the Bible says, "Yet 40 years didst thou sustain them in the wilderness, so that they lacked nothing. Their clothes waxed not old, and their feet swelled not." I want you to consider as you go into this weekend the mercy and the compassion and the provision of God. As we face this world and the pandemic and the situations that are there and the uncertainty of the times, I want you to consider that God, that was same yesterday and today and forever, took care of the Israelites as they wandered in the wilderness for 40 years. For 40 years they did not hunger. For 40 years they were not thirsty. For 40 years their clothes did not wear out. God took care of them. Yes, it was not easy. Yes, they didn't have everything that the world had to offer, but God sustained them in a wilderness and took care of them and carried them and had compassion upon them. And they came out the other side and came in and took over the promised land. That same God gives that same promise to you. If you will turn to Him, if you will cry out to Him, if you will surrender to Him, in His mercy, His love, His forgiveness, and His compassion, that He will take care of you if you will just look to Him. Will you do that this day and consider that for your life? Continue to pray for those around you. Continue to pray for those affected by the coronavirus. Continue to pray for those on the front lines who are serving and helping and doing all they can. And continue to pray that God will heal our land.